because God so loved the world that he sent his only Son, Jesus, so that whoever believes in him will not perish but have everlasting life. Who's it all about? We're here today because God so loves you so much that you call Jesus your Savior, your Shepherd, and Jesus calls you friend. Who's it all about? There are almost 2,000 Lutheran schools just like yours, those we've seen on the screen, the faces we've celebrated, and in those schools, teachers teach over 160,000 children all about Jesus, who says, and if you know this verse, say it with me, I am the way and the truth and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. Who's it all about? You are a child of God, you are brothers and sisters in Christ, but you are also missionaries. You are ambassadors in the world. And with that same voice, say amen.
Amen.
Lord, I need you. Oh, I need you. Every hour I need you. My wonderfulness, my righteousness. Oh, God, how I need you.
Lord, make his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you his peace.
Praise him above ye heavenly hosts. Praise Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. Amen.
Jesus says, I am the light of the world. Clap once if you've heard that. Clap twice if that sounds awesome to you. Yes. The more time you spend with Jesus, learning, letting him mold you and shape you into the young men and women you were always meant to be, the more you go out into that crazy mixed-up world, you'll help people through your light find the heart and hope in Jesus. If I spend time with Jesus, it is his light that'll shine in me and through me. And it is because of him, I will let my light shine.
When I'm feeling all alone, it's so far to go. Oh God, will you come close? You light, light, light up the sky. You light up the sky. Show me you are with me. I can't deny. You are right here with me. You've opened my eyes, so I can see you all around me. You light, light, light up the sky. Are hiding in the clouds, I don't feel them shining, when I can't see beyond my doubt, the silver lining, when I've almost reached the end, like a flood you're rushing in, your love is
The Bible says, never let them put you down because you are young. Young people, you can do amazing things when you want to let your light shine. When you spend time with Jesus, letting him fill up your heart. I don't know what kind of things that he has in store for you, but I do know when you say, Jesus, use me, he will. Jesus says, let your light shine. Let your light shine. So when you leave this place, I want that song to be in your mind and on your heart, and let it come from Jesus. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. All right, clap once if that made sense. Clap five times if you had a good time. Thank you guys, God bless you so much. You guys take care.